When I was a child, my family would travel down to western Kentucky where my parents were born. There's a backwoods old town that's often remembered so many times that my memories are worn. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. Sometimes we would travel right down the Green River to an abandoned old prison down by Eddyville, where the air smelled like snakes and we'd shoot with our pistols, but empty pop bottles was all we would kill. The coal company came with the world's largest shovel and tortured the timber and stripped all the land. They dug for the coal till the land was forsaken and wrote it all down as the progress of man. So Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train hauled it away. Mr. Peabody's coal train hauled it away.